Okay, so welcome back to the channel, guys. We're back with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We're gonna check out this challenge from the gods. So we spoke to Hildiran a moment ago, over there by the meteor or something that smacked the cliff. Okay. You want me to fight you? Oh. Alrighty then. We gotta take this one serious. What?
Yes. Give me everything you have. You're leaving yourself open to attack.
I know.
You're leaving yourself open to attack.
Well, no, I'm not. I parried you. Come on. Look, I'm not moving. You can come to me. Somehow my hits aren't hitting you, so... Jeez. Oh. You're definitely a Valkyrie.
What magic is this? And how do you fight with the strength of a berserker?
I can teach you, Eivor. But first, we fight!
I have zero arrows, so... Must be a Valkyrie. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm good with this one. Watch now, you're her grandma, Osmond. No, I don't care about that. Is that... Wait, what? Trial of the bear, trial of the wolf, and trial of the raven. We beat Steinbjorn. We built him. Come on, we're going downhill. You can run faster. Ooh.
This looks like the shrine she told me about.
Let us do the meditating. Trial of the Raven. Earn points based on your performance during each trial and turn them in for rewards. You get higher and more fried your gear and abilities that you need in some trials, but you won't have access to in your inventory. Okay. Okay. Jeez. Okay. Don't I already have the Magister stuff? Yeah. Okay then. Let's give this a try.
By the gods, it's as though I'm dreaming while awake.
I mean, at least I'm not having to do this timed.
Oh, can this truly bugger. Be the work of my mind?
I have zero arrows. Why do I have zero arrows? Okay.
What? Damn it!
Damn it. I was doing so well. I say I was doing so well. I only managed to kill like two people. But still.
Hey! You can't just scamper away from me!
Yeah, we're not getting gold on this. That counts. Totally counts as an assassination. I mean, do I have to get gold on each to...
not finished with my training.
What you're giving me. I mean, you gave me a bow last time. There was no point. You gave me zero arrows to go with it. Indirect kills and eliminate. Me, but all right.
this new letter.
Me. Come on. Come on. Come closer to me so I can set fire to that barrel. Give me some. Right, what have I got to do? Melee kills, full damage, and kill the targets. All right then. I believe I can do that. Right. Where is Cuthbert? Heard.
That's not right.
Right, I need some a bit brackish stuff. That's the one. Why am I restarting it? No. Run. Oops. Pressed the wrong button. Well, let's see if I can get more. Bro. Come over here. Come get me. Come.
Cat!
There we go. Hildiran, where are you at? You still reckon she's a Valkyrie? Vili. Nice. This is where we say this is the man we're going to marry. What are you hanging around here for? Hildiran did some stuffs. you've really built this place up. I like that, anyway. Look at that, though. That one I'm liking the look of. I need the theme for that.
I should continue also my training.
So we got that. That Frankia. Yeah, you know what? Go see Randy. Oh, who's that, guys?
Did you move my pawns?
I did. Put them right over there. Keep them out of your way when you aren't using them.
That is actually a very good idea. Right, guys, so we're going to leave the video here for a moment. We've done an interesting little bit of DLC. If you enjoyed, hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know in the comments what you think. As always, we shall see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.